gonna make a flamingo on cardboard. Now, the materials you'll need is paint, craft smart paint of any color, Duraclear varnish, a Sharpie, a paintbrush, and little bowls with paint in them. So, how I made the outline of the flamingo is I took a printout and I cut it out with scissors and I traced it with a pencil. So, let's get started.
Let's start by painting the body light pink. Let's paint the legs orange with a thinner brush. Now, let's paint the beak orange as well as yellow. After that, outline the flamingo in Sharpie. Time for the border. You can do it however you want. I added some texture just for fun. More the merrier. Click subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Put a comment down below as well. This craft is very fun. I really recommend it. Bye!